I think it always starts with a story, human story. Whatever sort of grasps my attention, I work with. And for example, I was interested for a while, for personal reasons, in ASMR videos. It's such an interesting phenomena. It's this 3D mics, and it's this membrane digital, and it's people seeking for some sort of digital intimacy and getting it. This is what I'm trying to do, but through like audio, video, through these absorptions of things.